So when I'm using my Dyson Airwrap, I like to hold the base of my section like this, and then I will take my curling iron attachment and just kind of guide the hair onto the attachment and just let the hair naturally roll up. And then you get a curl just like this. So I just find this method of holding the section at the base and then letting the hair just be guided onto the air wrap a lot easier. My curl comes out less frizzy, and then I actually get a clean curl and I don't miss any pieces.